Prior to Lok Sabha polls, the Malda police, acting on a tip-off, raided a hideout in Habibpur. Large number of arms and ammunition was confiscated. Police nabbed Madhav Mandal, alias Mal Khan, who was on the wanted list of police for a long time. Large number of fake notes was also confiscated. Apart from that, 40,000 cash was seized. The police will produce Mandal in court on Sunday.